gotta be worth some more viewers. I am good.
Broadcast on all governmental feeds. And it's playing on what's left of the non-governmental feeds too.
I was particularly saddened to hear today of a child with a camera who, instead of contributing to his country, has decided to do it damage. In the weeks, months, and years after the revolution, while we were working to put this country... In the weeks, months, and years after the revolution, while we were working... In the weeks, months, and years after the revolution, while we were working to put this country back together, rebuilding it into something solid, something safe from the sins of our past, did we stop to steal from one another? Did we selfishly plot to hurt others for our own gain? The world is hard. The challenges ahead of us are real and dangerous. There are no shortcuts, no matter what the idle or weak-willed may tell you. This boy. This boy will be found. He will be stopped. And we will continue to work to build the England our grandfathers dreamed of. The England our grandsons will thank us for. Good night. I look forward to sharing better news on this matter with you in the hours to come.
We have a fan.
A powerful one.
Yeah. He's a glorified businessman. A suit who decided that he could do the job of running England better than anyone else.
Yes, but he has guns. Those awesome guns I was talking about earlier.
But I'll go with it. You're welcome, Internet. I'll go with it.
Must have been the wind.
one of those.
Find you.
continues.
Not a great deal. Not a great deal. Gisborne's PR department are projecting calm professionalism in the hunt for a pesky child. There have been a number of robberies against the targets you've shown. Reaction times are getting shorter as the audience grows. Are targets wrong? They all deserve to be wrong, right?
Describe the men and women who you have on file, the people Gisborne saw fit to train his guards to protect.
Well, allies from early in Gisborne Industries' history, the highest of his associates tasked with the protection and taxation of England's states, only those who have earned his greatest respect, his gratitude for help.
Rich! Evil bastards.
That's right, yeah.
Then yes, they all deserve to lose what they stole. Gisborne tells the people that his three estates are a fair division, that the riches protect and should be honoured. Money is the division he chose. I aim to address that.
And the innocents?
The only innocents in this country are the people hungry enough to copy these recordings. And I'm showing them how to do this without hurting anyone.
Yeah, it must be nice to see the world so black and white.
Well, as the one of us who's actually seen the world in the last 9 years, I think it'd be best to stick to my interpretation, yeah?
Before you reset me and gave me access to the net, I was as certain as you are now, and all it took was a chat with, what, a paperclip or something? My reset button's tricky to get to.
I used a pen.
Mighty than swords.
We're doing good work, Alan.
I think we are. Yes. We just need to be careful.
Target has gone to ground.
Gotta be worth some more viewers. Next.
Falling back.
Thank you.
cameras on. Good to see how the other half lives. Gisborne?
Rob, right? Rob Locksley, son of Locksley, a trusted advisor to me, holder of high office and brave servant of England.
Wait, how's he doing this? I thought you said the old connections were out of service.
Don't worry, Rob. It took a bit of work, but my engineers have plugged into the old communication system. We can talk. And we'll sort out that buggy AI of yours the moment my men arrive. I'll have my captain turn off the lights personally.
We won't stop.
You will. You're angry, you're idealistic, but you'll stop. This country relies on your family's support and protection of the common man. Together with the others, they ensure strength through order, shared purpose.
Those who protect.
Yes, it's a noble role. Now, switch off that antique and come home.
No.
Yes, it's a noble role. Now, switch off that antique and come home.
No.
I don't have time for this, boy.
I do. Well... Alan?
2 hours, 10 minutes, 8...
I have 2 hours. 2 hours till you work out which... I have 2 hours. 2 hours till you work out which volume I'm in. I have a small audience, but I'm making a difference. Also, this is a cool toy. Have you seen the whole exploding triangle thing it does? It was amazing.
Switch it off, Rob. There's only so much your family can do to protect you. If I...
Antique! Antique! Blocked!
I don't know how long it'll hold, Rob. Long enough to get some more work done. Hopefully.